Hello there, this is Laura. I'm back for the final installation of weaving the last three combos that we did in May. So we're gonna take the combinations and do right, left, right combo, left, right, left. It'll all make sense in a minute if you've been doing the last couple videos that I presented in the shut-in step series. So keep that in mind. Go back and look at those before you jump into this. If you don't have a step, I'm just using the actual step, no risers, because I have a chandelier and it'll be in my way if I go any higher. So if you've got the option of doing tape on the floor to create the shape of the step, do a 14 or 15 inch by 40. So just do a painter's tape in a rectangle on the floor and that'll give you the option and you should be able to follow the cueing that I'm giving you. So we're ready to go. So let's get the music ready to rock and roll. There we go. So stand nice and tall behind your deck or your imaginary virtual step. We're gonna march it. So my left foot is your right foot. Step touch, right left. There you go. Get those shoulders relaxed, abs are tight. Elbows shoulder level. Just kind of get the body temperature up, heart rate up, add the arms. And give me right, left, elbows together, and down. Take it right, left, together, two times, and down. Right, left, together, and down. One more time. Adding on. Here we go. Hamstring curl. Step right, step left. Reach and pull. Good job. Nice tall spine, abs engaged, chest open, shoulders down, reach and pull by the hip. Adding on, knees up, step right, knees up, reach high, pull low on either side of your leg. Let's go again, eight more. And last four. Go back to hamstrings again for four. Now knee pull for four. Hamstrings for four, knee pull for four, adding on, hamstrings for four, knee pull for two, and a double, hamstrings for four, left foot, knee pull for two, and a double, hamstrings for four, knee pull two, and a double. Hamstrings four, knee pull two, and a double. V step. Good job. Good job. Four more. March it out. Nice work. Let's try and put that together. Hamstrings, right foot, give me four. Knees up for two. And double B step left. Good. Hamstrings for four, left foot. Knees for two. And a double. B step. Four. Three. Two. Hamstrings again on the floor, knees, and a double. V step, left foot, four. Kick to the front. I'm gonna add on a little bit. On the floor, hamstrings for four. Knees up for two. And a double, V-step for four. Kick to the front. Run that right foot lead on your side of the screen. V-step for two. Kick for two. Hamstrings floor. Knees up for two. And a double. V step for two. Kick front for two. On the floor again. Four, three, two, knees up for two, and a double. V step for two. Kick front for two. Adding on. V step one. Kick front. V step. Kick. V step. Kick. V step. And kick. Hamstrings floor. Three, two, two knees, and a double. V step. One kick. V step. One kick. Left foot for hamstrings for four. I'm at a party, I don't wanna be a, knees up for two. And a double. V step. And a kick. I want to change this part. V step. And a kick. Let's go. V step. And a knee lift. 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 On the floor. Hamstrings. Right foot four. Three. Two knees. And a double. V step. Knee lift. V step. Knee lift. Hamstrings four for four. Three. Two. Knees up for two. And a double. V step. Now I want you to watch the change. Knee lift. V step. Knee lift. Hamstrings floor. Give me four. Knees up for two. And a double. V step. Hop pivot. Optional. V step. Hop pivot. Hamstring travel. Nice. Stay with that. Stay with that. Stay with that. Good job. Give me four. Three. Two. On the floor. Right foot hamstrings. Give me four. Three. Two. Knees up. Two. And a double. V step. Hop pivot. V step. Hop pivot. Hamstrings floor for four. Three. Two. Knee lifts for two. And a double. V step. Hop pivot. V step. Hop pivot. Hamstrings, stay here, stay here. I'm going to change this so that we're going to actually move on the hamstrings. Take it around the lower ham, straddle, back, and hold. Are you ready? Do it again. Four, three, two. Knees up for two and a double. V step left, hop pivot. V step back, hop pivot. Hamstring lift. Now go around the world if you can or just hold it in place. Knees up for two and a double. V step. One, hop pivot. V step, hop pivot. Hamstrings around. Four, three, two. Knees up and a double. V step. Hop pivot. V step. Hop pivot. Last time, left foot around the world. Four, three, two. And knees up, two. And double. V-step. Hop pivot. V-step. Hop pivot. Awesome. Hamstring travel only. Right foot deck. Left foot deck. Now knees around the world. Hamstring travel. Four. Two more. Around the world. Beautiful. Corner kicks. Hip level, abs are tight. Around the world. Corner kicks. This around the world is always optional. Leg extension, travel. Outer thigh and glute. Work the upper back. Now around the world, if you can, it's optional. Knee travel. Are we good? All right. Now let's go knees around the world for four. Let's go right into our hamstrings around the world. Whew, good, good, good. Corner kicks around the world. And leg extensions around the world. Three knee repeater. B step for two. Nice. Knees around the world. Beautiful. Work those arms. Give me hamstrings around the world for four. Corner kicks around the world for four. I think we're getting warmed up. Leg extensions around the world for four. Here it comes. Three knee repeater. Knee lift travel. Stay here. So what I'm going to do is take what we did and condense it. Give me two more. Knees around the world for two. Hamstrings around for two. Corner kick for two. Leg extensions for two. V-step and hold. Nice. One more. One kick. Knees around the world. Two. Hamstrings around the world. Two. Corner kicks. Two. Extensions. Two. V-step and hold for three. Two. One kick front. Knee around the world. Hamstring. Change to a kick. Leg extension. One V step. One kick. Around the world. Knee straddle. Hamstring. Corner kick. Leg extension. V step. Knee lift travel. Yay. Good job. Give me four more. Beautiful. All right, let's go into our first combination now that we're kind of warmed up and ready to go. Make sure you do this first part. Give me four more. Awesome, awesome, awesome. Hamstring repeater. Hamstring repeater. Now we're going to take that hamstring around the end. Hop it three. Straddle. Hop it three hamstrings. Straddle. Hop it around three. One more time. Hop it around three. Straddle. Corner kicks. Beautiful. All right, we're going to add on the next segment. Let's hold it to a basic. Yay. So remember the hamstring repeater. Take it over the top right foot. Turn to the back and over. Good. Over right, turn, and over right. Hold your basic for two. Around the hamstring repeater, straddle, now over left. Turn, over left. Hamstring repeater, straddle, over right, let's do that one more time. Hamstring, straddle, over, turn, over. It's called the freeway. Lift, repeater, around the end. Straddle, over, turn, over. Corner kicks. Nice work. Let's add on. V-step. Four. Three. Add those arms. Work that upper back and shoulders. Corner kick for two. V-step two. One corner kick, one V step, one corner kick, one V step. Basic and hold, nice. Looking good. Now let's put it together. Hamstring around the end for three. Straddle, freeway, over, kick, bicep and hold. Good job. Hamstring around. Three, straddle, freeway, left, and left, corner kick, B-step, hold it here, good job. Hamstring around the end, three, straddle over left, turn over left, corner kick, B-step and hold, beautiful. Now leg extension, travel. I'm gonna put the last part on for the first combo. Bring it center. Abs are tight. Knee tracking over the toes. Repeater extension left, three. And left foot deck for three. Do it again. Right foot deck, three. Nice tall spine, left foot deck. Continue, watch the change. I'm gonna go back, front, back. Opposite arm, opposite leg. Try it with me. Back, front, back. Core and balance. Take it back, front, back. It's not easy. Repeat it around the end. Straddle. Over left, over left. Corner kick. Knee step. Now extension, swing back, front, back, opposite arm, opposite leg. Repeater around the end. Straddle, up and exit right over right. Corner kick, knee step. Now give me those extensions, back, front, back, opposite arm, opposite leg. Repeater, three. Straddle, exit left, over left. Corner kick, knee step. Swing that leg back, front, back. Balance and hamstring now, three. Straddle, up and exit right, over right. Corner kick, knee step. Here comes the balance, back, front, back. Corner kicks, corner kicks. Second combo. Give me four more. Abs are tight. You're lengthening from the top of your head. Charleston, kick, tap back. Kick. Other side. Other side. Kick, tap, kick. Kick, tap. Hamstring travel. Second combo. Beautiful. You guys ready? Let's try and put that together. Charleston, kick, tap, back, kick. Hamstring, left foot deck, right foot deck. Charleston, kick, tap, back, kick, right foot deck, hamstring, left foot deck. Now give me leg extensions. Beautiful. So working that outer thigh and glute. We're gonna swing it over right foot deck. Swing it back left foot deck. Still facing to your left. Charleston. Listen careful. Hamstring straddle. Swing it over. Charleston. Hamstring straddle. Swing it over. You gotta work for my hand signals. Charleston, in addition to listening. Hamstring straddle. Swing it over. Knee travel. Good job. Basic right and hold. Beautiful. We're going to add on now. It's a 3-point turn, but I'm going to keep it small for now. So up, up, squat, 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 and a basic right. Do that again. Up, up, right, squat, left, squat, right, squat. Keep it small on a basic. Now off the end. Whew. Good. Last one, exit back. Do that again. Up, squat, off the end. Or the back step, doesn't matter. One more. Charleston. Charleston. Hamstring straddle. Swing it over. Up squat left. Either back or side. Two more. Exit back. Basic left. Yay. So what I'm going to do is add on the last part, which is super easy. It's a jump jack and a mambo. Hold your mambo. It's so easy. Charleston. Hamstring straddle. Swing. Squat right. Squat left. Down jump jack and a mambo. Add a turn if you want. Charleston. Hamstring straddle. Swing it home. Squat left. Squat right. Down left, jump jack, left mambo. Yeah, Charleston left. Hamstring, right foot deck, straddle. Swing it home, squat right and left. Come down right, jump jack, and a mambo. Hold your basic, nice work. All right, so we're gonna move on to the next combination. Hold your march or hold your basic. Loving it, loving it. Good job. We got our last combination before we weave it. Give me a regular turn. So turn step, tap, tap. Last time, tap knee, travel, travel. Two more.
Hands on your knees, then turn.
Tap. Two more. Knee lift, travel. Beautiful. Two more. All right, here comes my favorite part. Basic. Well, not that part. But what we do next is a right foot pogo. So up right, left, pogo down right, pogo down left, pogo down right, pogo down now, pogo over. You're facing your left, pogo over, pogo over. Knee travel, four, three. I want to add on. Turn into a straddle. Pogo over. Knee lift straddle. Knee lift, swing back. Now basic left. Nice. So you can ad lib, and I love that. Left turn straddle. Pogo over. Knee lift straddle. Knee lift, hop back. Face your step. Basic right. Two more.
Hands on your knees.
Tap it up right foot. Yeah. We're going to add on the next part. So we're going to tap up and down. Box it. Step, cross turn, knee straddle, knee, and a basic right. Right foot box. Step up, cross left, turn two, knee straddle, knee lift, and a basic. Do it one more time. Right foot box. Knee straddle. Knee lift. Now give me another knee lift, other side. Left foot box. Up, cross, turn two, knee straddle. Knee front and a basic. Box. Left, cross, turn two, knee straddle. Knee lift and a knee lift. Hold your basic. We're ready to put that part together. Good job. Two more. Focus. Turn straddle. Pogo over. Knee straddle, right foot box. Yay! Turn straddle, pogo over. Knee straddle, right foot box. Should be one more time. Turn straddle, pogo over one. Knee straddle, right foot box. 3D repeater. Single knee travel. We're gonna go the other way. Left turn straddle, left pogo over. Knee straddle, left foot box, step cross turn two, knee travel. Are we good? I kind of snuck that in on you. Give me one more. Left turn straddle, pogo over. One knee straddle, one box. Let's do that again. Turn straddle, pogo over left, knee straddle, left box. Three knee repeater, left foot deck. Knee travel for two, adding on hamstring travel. Yay. So the last part is very easy, if you remember from the last video. So I kind of slammed through it pretty quick. Give me two more hams. Change it to a rocking horse, right foot deck, heel, knee, heel. Other side, rocking horse. Now right foot rocking horse, swing it over. On the deck, left foot rocking horse, swing it over. Turn straddle, hover over. Single knee straddle, right foot box. Right rocking horse, listen up, we're gonna walk it around, left foot deck. And a mamba, actually on the floor, I lied. Left turn straddle, hover over left. Knee straddle, box. Left foot rocking horse, swing it over. Walk around on the floor, right foot for four and a mamba. Let's do that all over again. Turn straddle, hover over. Knee straddle, box. Rocking horse, swing it over. Walk or shuffle, mambo. Left turn straddle, hover over left. Right foot deck, knee straddle, left foot box. Left rocking horse, swing it over, walk or shuffle, mambo floor. Knee travel only, beautiful. All right, so you're gonna put the three together, but I'm gonna go through one combo, two combo, three, and then I'll weave them. Are you guys ready? Ready or not? Hamstring around the end, straddle. Freeway, over, turn over. Kick the corner V-step. Swing that leg back, front, back. That opposite arm, opposite leg. Hamstring around the end. Straddle, freeway, over, turn over. Corner kick. V-step. Balance that body, back leg, front leg, back leg. Charleston. Left foot hamstring straddle, swing it home. Up squat left, squat right. Exit back left, jump jack left, mambo deck. Charleston. Hamstring, swing it home. Up squat, squat, jump jack, and a mambo. Turn straddle, hover over. Knee straddle, box. Hamstring a rocking horse. Swing it over, walk left foot, mambo floor. Left turn, straddle, hover over. Knee straddle, and box. Left rocking horse, swing it over, walk or shuffle, right foot, mambo. Hamstring around the end, weaving. Straddle. Freeway, corner kick, V-step, swing that leg back on back, opposite or opposite leg. Charleston, left foot deck, hamstring straddle, swing it on home, up squat right, up squat left. Exit back right, jump jack, right mamba. Woo! Rocking, hamstring around the end. I think I forgot one combo. Oh well, corner kick. I gotta come back for that one. So we practiced the first two. Swing it back. My bad, my bad. Charleston. Yay. Hamstring straddle. Swing it on home. Swing it, oh, V-step. Now swing it back, front back. And kick it. Corner kicks, good job. I messed up, I'll admit. Basic and hold. My fault. Turn straddle. Pogo over. Knee straddle. This is the one I forgot. Box. Rocking horse. We'll come back and get it. Walk it. Left foot. Mambo. Turn straddle. Left. Pogo over left. Knee straddle. Left box. Rocking horse. Swing it over. Walk right or shuffle. Mambo. Needless travel. That's what makes live video so much fun. No editing here. Hamstring around the end. Weaving. Straddle. Freeway. Corner kick. V step. Swing that leg. Back, front, back, Charleston. Hamstring, straddle, swing it home. Up squat right and left. Exit back right, jump jack. And a mambo, right turn, straddle. There it is. Pogo over, knee straddle, and a box. Hand rocking horse, swing it over, walker shuffle. Left foot, mambo left. Left foot hamstring around the end. Three, straddle, freeway. Right foot over, turn over. Corner kick, knee step. Now get ready to swing that leg back, front, back, back, front, back, Charleston. Hamstring straddle, left foot deck. Swing and hop. Squat left, squat right. Exit back left, jump jack, and a mambo. Yes! Left turn, straddle. It always feels good when you get it right. Pogo, knee straddle, and a box. Rocking horse, left foot. Swing, walker shuffle, four, three. Mambo, one more time. Hamstring around the end. That was close. Straddle, freeway, left foot. Corner kick, knee step. Swing that leg back, front, back, opposite arm, opposite leg, balance, balance, balance. Left foot deck, Charleston. Right deck, hamstring, straddle. Swing it home. Squat right, squat left. Up, up, down, up, up, down, up, down. Jump jack, right mamba. Right turn, straddle. Pogo over. Knee straddle, box. Rocking horse, swing it over. Walker shuffle, mambo four. Hamstring around the end, left, two, three, straddle. Freeway, over right. Corner kick, knee step. Swing that leg back, front, back, opposite arm, opposite leg. Right foot, Charleston. Kick and a V. Squat right, squat left. Jump jack and a mamba. Knees travel. Yay! Right on the music. Okay, I got a couple of flaws in here, but that's okay. We still got our heart rate up. Good music. Knees around the world. So I do a little bit of a polishing. Give me an L step. Knee up, knee down, knee up. Other side, L step, up, down, again. So I'm going to work a little bit of cardio with a little conditioning, muscle conditioning. Two more L's. Now one, stay, stay, stay. Plant your foot all on the deck. No heels hanging off. Abs are tight. Work the arms. Front and side. Knee is tracking on the over the toe on the weight-bearing leg. Outer thigh and glute really working. Give me eight, seven, six, four, three. Tap down, reverse knee. L-step. Woo-hoo. Keep going L-step and chill up. Tell you to stop. And we're going to stop on that side. Just say it. Get ready. Get ready. Get ready. Hold it. Knee over the toe, lifting. Abs are tight. Lengthen to the top of your head. Really engage the upper back. Work that outer thigh and glute. Open. Work those arms. Shoulders relaxed. Chest and shoulders and upper back. Be eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Tap down, reverse knee. L again. Keep going L till I tell you to stop. So what we're gonna do is same lower body, upper body change. Here we go. Land that right foot extension. Diagonal arms. Diagonal, get deeper into that upper back. Mm-hmm. Find your balance, find your core. You gotta use your core. 8. 4. Tap down, reverse knee. Good job. L step again. We're gonna do a few more. Keep your heart rate up. Here we go. Left foot on your deck. Extension. Find your balance. Lengthen to the top of the head. Engage the back. Diagonal arms. Really lengthen that spine. Balance. Four more. Three more. Two. Tap down, reverse knee. Knee lift travel. Nice work. Knee lift travel. Whew. All right. Stay where you are. Where are we on time? We're good. Oh my gosh. We're totally on time. Hold your basic. Up. Right foot. March it. Right foot. Inhale up. So you're going to take the warm up and use it as our cool down. Hamstrings on the floor. Just stay here. We're not going to turn it yet. But remember, kind of remember back at the beginning of class. Turn it. Straddle. Now hold it here. So it kind of refreshes your memory. Turn it if you want. Take it 4, 3, 2. Knees up for 2, 1 double. V-step. Now you can hop, pivot, or just kick. V-step again. Other foot, hop, pivot, or kick. Now left foot turn to the left. Knees up for 2, double right knee. V-step right. Kick or hop, pivot. V-step left. Kick or hop, pivot. Let's do that again. Hamstrings right, straddle optional. Knees up for 2, double left, V left, kick or hop pivot, V step right, kick or hop pivot, hamstring turn left, straddle, back, straddle, front, knees up 2, and a double right, V step right, kick or hop pivot, V step, kick or hop pivot. All right, now stay here, give me toe tap, right, left, right. So we're going to bring that heart rate down. Awesome. We've done about 40 to 45 minutes. So I'm going to face you now so I don't be rude. And my back to you. So as you really point that toe, tap the deck, reach and pull by the hip. We're working it. We're sweating. Unless you got a fan on you. Now heel tap. Sink a little tiny bit lower. Heel taps. Toes are up. Good job. Give me 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. And we're going to double on the right. Heel, toe, heel. Deck, floor, deck. Deck, floor, deck. Heel, toe, heel. 4 more doubles. 3 more doubles. 2. Now hold that right foot on your deck. Track your left knee under your hip, hinge forward. Your heart rate is still recovering a little bit, so I want you to keep the head higher than your heart, hands above your tailbone, shoulders open, squeeze those shoulder blades. Feel that right leg nice and long. Toe is up. And again, chin, heart level or higher. Good, bring that toe down. Hands on your hip. Unhinge. So we're going to bring that knee over the ankle. Hop your left foot back. So try to get that left heel down to the floor. Straight leg, shoulder, hip, and heel. Abs are tight. Now lift that back heel. So abs are engaged. Beautiful. Now a lot of people like to add arms on this. I'm not real big on that because I'm going to do hand weights. So I'm saving myself. Ha, ha, ha. Good job. Give me 2 more. Heel lifts and lower. 1 more. Bring it down. Feel that beautiful stretch all the way down the back of the leg. Tuck the tailbone. Push the hip forward, opening up that right hip. Inhale up. Exhale. Inhale up. Pivot. Sit down. Hand above each knee. Feet are parallel. One deck. One floor. Now arch the back. Take it up, up, down, nice and flat. Inhale up. Exhale down. Inhale. Exhale. Let's do two more because they feel so good. One more. Bring it down. Nice long spine. Now rotate. Face your screen. So I want you to look towards me. You're dropping that back shoulder, pushing against your back knee. You bring that front arm up and open. Look past your fingertips. Really feel that extension. If you haven't done this in a while, you're going to feel it. Oh, it feels good. Control your breathing. Bring it down. Fabulous. Bring it center. Feet together. Inhale, side. Exhale. Let's go. Toe tap. Left. Right. Reach and pull. Right by your hip. Really point the toe because you're going to stretch out that shin. Really working out those muscles we use during step. Four more singles. Four, three, two. Now heel tap, toe up. Abs are engaged. Keep that long spine, chest open. Shoulders down and back. Four, three, two. Double up. Give me heel, toe, heel. Heel, toe, heel. Yeah. Yeah, Jack, give me four more because I just really like this song. And it's good for you to do these anyway. All right, we're going to leave the left heel on the deck. Hinge forward. Get that right knee under your hip. Hips are square. Feel that hamstring because I know you do. Keep the abs engaged. Hands above the tailbone. Lift that chin heart level or higher. Hold that toe straight up to the ceiling. You want to feel that stretch going all the way up the back of the leg. And bring your toe down. Chin stretch again. Hand on the hip. Unhinge. Now, slide that knee over your ankle. Hop your right foot straight back. You're in a straight line, shoulder, hip, and heel to the floor. And lift. And lift. Yeah. So remember, at LA Fitness, when you come back to the gym, and I'll see you fairly soon, our class is going to be condensed to give us time to kind of clean up. So just remember that. You're already starting to go back and seeing those changes. It's for your safety, for our safety, and I want to see that. Safety first. I'm a safety girl. Bring it down and hold. Oh, yeah, I watch Pretty Woman. I know. Add your tuck the tailbone. Push through that left hip. And inhale up, and exhale down. One more time, deep breath, inhale up. Hold that hip, push that right hip forward. Bring it down. Now turn it, turn it. Hand above the knees. Give me inhale, arch. Exhale, lower. Beautiful. Feels good. Let's do it two more times. Then we're gonna do a little bit of a upper body ab workout. Hold it here. Rotate towards your screen. Look towards me. Now really drop that back shoulder. Bring that right or front arm straight up. Front arm straight up. Open, open, open. Inhale, exhale. Beautiful. Bring it down. Feet together. Inhale, side. Exhale, front. Awesome. Okay, if you need to take a break to grab your lifting stuff, pause, and then we'll come back and get ready and all set up. I have everything right here, so I'm not gonna turn anything off. I'm not gonna splice. I'm gonna go for it right here. Yay. So are we good? Are we good? I think we're good. All right. So I got hand weights. I'm gonna stand actually behind the mat. So hand weights in hand. Hammer curls, take it up two, take it down two. Take it up two and down two. Do it again. Take it up. So we're going to isolate the bicep. And you're going to use a lot of core for balancing. Let's change the tempo. Three counts. Up three. One down. Up three. One down. Two more. Up three. One down. Looking good. Clipped up, one down. So quick, down, 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 up, quick, down, Nice tall spine. I love this bicep combination with balance. This is so good for everybody. So bring up your right knee with your bicep. Take it up and down. Two counts. Take it up. Hip level with that right knee. Balancing, balancing. Bicep, bicep. Take it three, two, one, and down. Now, if this is not working for you, just keep your foot close to the floor. Just try a little bit of balance. Then you can work on getting that knee up at least hip level. Quick up, slow down. So quick, down, down, down. Quick, down, down, down. Quick. Awesome. Yay. Switch to up and two down. Get your left knee coming up as high as you can. Just remember, each side is going to be a little bit different. Three up, three, two, one, and down. Three, two, one, and down. Three, two, and down. Three. Quick up, slow down. So up, down, down, down. Quick up. Try to get shoulder level. Quick, down. Squeeze that glute. Bring that foot down. Now hinge over. Take it up, up. Abs are tight. We're going to work that upper back. Extensions. Down to the floor, then elbows about shoulder level. Quick up. Quick up. Quick up. Beautiful. Let's go four more. Four. So you're hinging forward slightly, getting into that upper back. Let's do eight more. I lied. Eight. Seven. Six. Five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Beautiful. Now hold it here. I'm going to have you balance on your left foot. Take that right leg back and lift. 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 Bring your arms up. Bend the elbows. And give me triceps. 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 Eight. Pulse that leg as we work. The upper body triceps. Last four. Three. Balancing, balancing, switching legs, triceps, left leg, pulse it, left leg. Once you find your balance, pulse it, elbows high, squeeze it, pulse it, last two, last one. Bring it down, shoulder roll, oh, that feels so good, shoulder roll. Shoulder roll. All right, now, I'm gonna straddle the mat, hand weights on either side. I'm gonna get seated. And I'm gonna sit with my knees bent, knees together. Bring your hand weights on your ankles, like a little weight rack. Beautiful, I get those ankles close so they don't slip off. I've had that happen. Engage the upper back, cross it. We're gonna hinge back, squeeze those knees, exhale up. Inhale, lower. Exhale, lift. So your ankles are tight, your knees are tight. Extend your arms. Chest stays open, shoulders down and back, so that chest stays open. Arm closest to the screen, comes up and down. Arm away from your screen, up and down. Inhale up. Exhale down. Back. Exhale down. Arms front. Exhale down. Arm back. Now if you can't, give me both arms. Oh yeah. Feeling good. Beautiful. Now grab one hand weight. Good job. Now I want you to bring it, grabbing the hands on either end. We just go side. Squeeze your knee. Just give me that trunk rotation. If you need a little ball or a pillow or something behind your lower back, but I want you to try and engage your abdominal. Tuck your tailbone slightly. Lower body, try to keep those knees from moving. We're just going to rotate, getting into the core oblique workout. Give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it center, grab your hand weight. Get the other one off your ankle. Go ahead and lie down. Get comfy. Legs are going to be in the tabletop. So I'm going to have you take your hand weights side by side. I'm going to work that upper back. Here we go. Reach hand weights over, hinging at the shoulder. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Now we're going to add that right leg and tabletop, and left leg and tabletop. Arms just keep going as you alternate legs out and tabletop. Now if you can, both legs extend, not too low, because you want to really keep nice tight abdominals so you don't strain your back. If you can't have any pain free, then go alternating legs or just hold tabletop. Let's do four more. And center. Inhale, 3. Exhale, center. Inhale, 2. Exhale, center. Yay, team. And bring it center, yay. Now, take those hand weights as they are and just bend your elbows. Take each foot to the ceiling like you're standing on it. So push through your heels, heels over your hip. Gonna go side, side, center, center. So you're going to work those hip flexors some more. And we're going to work the inner thigh and outer thigh. Mostly the inner thigh, though, in all honesty. We're going to take it to single side and center. So side, center. Lengthen through the crown of your head, top of your head. Sharing at the ceiling. Adding on. Pulse down side for 3, 2, 1, and center, pulse side, center, and pulse down side, 2, 3, pulse side, we got 4 more, pulse side, 2, 3, pulse side, 2, 3, last 2 with feeling, pulse, and center, and pulse, and go back to singles, yay, tailbone down. Heels over your hips. Keep that hip stable. 8 more and we're done. 8, 7, 6, 5. Oh, goodness. 4 more. 3 more. 2 more. And last one. Bring it center. Yay. Bend your knees. Right foot down. Left foot down. Hand weights. I'm going to take mine above my head to get them out of my way. Reach your fingers. Lace up, lift your head, bring those heels in. Now we're going to lift and lower. Support your head with your laced fingers. Don't pull on your head or your neck. Now I want you to take one leg out at a time, but keep a bend in your knee. Don't straighten it or flatten it. Just bend the knee, flex the foot, take the other leg and cross it. Lift a little higher. Imprinting. Good job. Hold it up and pulse it up. Elbows stay out. You're using that bottom rib to the crest of your hip to really engage that whole abdominal wall. Contract, contract. Pulsing that contraction. Let's go 8 more because it feels so good. 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3. Now we're going to take the back shoulder, lift to the screen and away from the screen, alternating back and front. All more obliques. Yay. And back. Facing the back, back shoulder facing the front. temporarily, of course. All right, let's go another set. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring a center single, just lift. Try to get those shoulders off your mat. Imprinting that back into your mat. Four more. Hold it, now pulse it up, up. Just supporting your head lightly. If you're not pulling on your head or your neck, feel that contraction, feels so good. Especially when you stop. One more set of 8, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Hold the last one. Lift and hold. Don't hold your breath. Inhale and exhale. Lift another half inch. Inhale and exhale. Quarter of an inch and exhale. Eighth of an inch and exhale. Bring it down. Good job. Awesome. Bring the knees in. And now I just want you to rock your tailbone up and down. I'm going to bring the music down because I forgot to do a little cool down. So you're going to bring the knees in and circle. So relaxing, keeping our energy up. Hopefully you're not doing this before bed. And reverse, although you might be exhausted. Who knows, it might work for you. And bring the knees into a nice, easy circle. Awesome. Bring it center and bring it, hold it center. Now, just flex and point and flex the toes together and point the toes together. Doing step creates a little bit of a stress on the ankle. Now circle the toes. So we need to just massage the tendons and ligaments in the ankle. Circle, reverse. Circle, opposite direction. I don't care if you do your toes together or opposite each other. I'm sure that tells you something about yourself psychologically. All right, hands behind the knees. And bring it center, rounding out your back. We're gonna rock hip to shoulder. 3, 2, and extend your legs, find your balance. Ah, nice core. Let's go ahead and bring those legs down and push back into a pike position. Deep breath, inhale up. You guys did awesome. Exhale, I know you are gonna watch it again and again and again. And if you had a Sharpie, you could draw a mustache and beard on me. Inhale up. And then rotate to one side. Get that trunk rotation, inhale. Rotate away, and then inhale up, palms together, and exhale. Let's do a little bit of a cross ankle position. Sitting tall on your sit bones, hands on the knees, shoulder roll forward, up, back, and down. Good job. Well, I feel we have closure now because I did the last 3 months in the previous video without weaving it. Now we're weaving it together. And you can practice this as many times as you want. Bring it down and hold. Keep that nice open chest, shoulders down, and relax. Take your ear to shoulder, doesn't matter which. And just keep a tall spine. Lengthening through the spine, but flexing at the neck. Bring it up and over other side. Lateral flexion. Do your best to stay safe. Stay out of groups, especially that don't want to wear a face mask. I don't know what you're thinking, but the need for a face mask is very important. Rotate to transmit or receive any kind of viruses. So keep your best protection as a face mask. We're gonna rotate to the opposite side. Of course, I'm not a healthcare expert. You don't have to follow my word. I'm just following what the CDC says. And bring it center. Lengthen, keep that connection in the upper back. Take your right hand, take your left hand. Inhale, dive forward, up. Exhale, bam. Let's do it one more time. Right, let's see if I can get off the floor now. And exhale. You guys did awesome. Continue to clap. I'll give you a standing ovation. Thanks for playing. I'll see you soon. Take care.